It's finally race time here at Marina Bay, and a warm welcome to all of you joining us for the action. The wait is almost over. It's time for the Singapore Grand Prix. We're here at the Marina Bay Street Circuit today, located in the heart of Singapore. The circuit consists of 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right. It's a track that's incredibly technical, so don't expect to see the drivers taking too much at full throttle. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Perez, Fernando Alonso and Leclerc, Sainz, Norris, Ricciardo and Pierre Gasly, Ocon, Tsunoda, Sebastian Vettel and Stroll, Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher and George Russell, Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?